St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Don't do that.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have we done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out! Who's that?
Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, booze man, yes. I always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air. Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill them all, sons of bitches.
Hey, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
They're down! Kill him! Damn it! Reload!
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deep. I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that lair. It's time we start shooting those drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
You take it. Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah. Okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. Maybe fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some... Deacon out. Okay, this is it. Yeah, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Yep, burning hell.
Goddamn freaks.
Ooh.
here? Yep.
Come on.
man and track it down. We kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
This is it. Should be it. What do we got? Still got
my... There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's it. Where are you going?
Shit.
You can't
Damn.
Get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out, and you just... don't chop it at all.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
If you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You
done. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Do you hear me?
Is he alive?